Our nearest galactic neighbor, Andromeda, lies 2.5 million light years away, yet we can still see it with the naked eye here on Earth. Have you ever wondered what's going on in the galaxy next door? Hi everyone, Julia here for DNews. Andromeda gets its name from a beautiful princess in Greek mythology whose name means ruler of men. Humankind has seen this fuzzy patch in the sky for centuries, but no one was really sure what it was. Until 1923, when Edwin Hubble figured out that it wasn't just a cloud of dust in our galaxy, but a cluster of stars much, much further away. At least 10 times as far as the stars at the edges of our own galaxy. This discovery rocked the world and changed our view of the universe forever. We no longer thought that the Milky Way was the entire universe. Now we knew that there could be hundreds, thousands, maybe millions more galaxies just like our own. Since then, we've learned a lot about our neighbor. Scientists recently made a really cool discovery using the Hubble Space Telescope. They discovered that Andromeda is surrounded by a giant ball of gas, and I mean giant. It nearly reaches halfway to the Milky Way. That's more than a million light years. Whoa. It's so big that if you could see it with the naked eye, its diameter would be 100 times the size of the moon. But the gas is dark, so sadly we can't see it. Andromeda is a spiral galaxy. It's also known as Messier 31, M31, or NGC 224, and it's bigger than the Milky Way. It might be as wide as 220,000 light years in diameter, according to a paper published in the Astrophysical Journal, while our own galaxy is about half that size. It also contains a trillion stars, while our small system only has a quarter to half a billion. Nearly 70% of those stars lie mostly within a thin disk which surrounds a bulge of older stars near the galaxy's core. But a team of international researchers from UCLA and Cambridge University also found a thick rotating disk of older stars, and their path extends above and below the thinner disk. Some researchers think these disks provide clues to how the galaxy formed. Claire Dorman, a grad student at UC Santa Cruz, found stars in Andromeda's disk that moved in two ways, ordered and disordered. The disordered movement of some of the stars might suggest that Andromeda had a violent past, colliding with and cannibalizing some smaller galaxies. And Andromeda has a lot of smaller satellite galaxies swirling around its edges. So far, scientists have counted more than 20. One of those galaxies, Andromeda 2, has some strange patterns of star movements that suggest we're actually witnessing the end of a small galactic collision. And oh yeah, guys, speaking of collisions, we're gonna bang. I mean, our galaxies will. The Milky Way and Andromeda are set on a collision course. Andromeda is speeding towards us at 250,000 miles per hour. When they collide, it unfortunately won't be an explosion of smashing stars. The stars in each galaxy are too far apart to be a real threat to each other, but they might get jostled up a little bit. One simulation suggests that our own solar system might wind up further away from the core of the Milky Way. But rest easy, folks, it won't happen for another 4 billion years. While we're on the subject of space, have you ever wondered why everything in the universe is spinning? Trace explains in this video right here.
Something, perhaps a nearby supernova, they think, caused the gases to begin to coalesce. And as the gravity of these particles increased, they began to fall toward each other and to spin.
All right, y'all, space is a big place, and there's still a lot to learn about it. So what do you guys want to know about the final frontier? Let us know down in the comments below, and please like this video, subscribe to DNews so you don't miss a single episode.